Once you get into your heist room, you want to go ahead and start up the heist setup, the signal intercepts, and then you want to put on the outfit, the Hopeful, because it has the tan hat with no lettering on there, and it has the tan joggers. You can get the tan hat in the store, but it has letters on it. You know, I don't want letters and shit like that on my hat, so I just went and did this glitch. So I got, you know, both in one glitch. And then you want to go ahead and hop in your car and drive to your house. Your house will not appear up on the map, so you need to know where your house is. That's probably the most difficult part of this, is knowing where your house is.
Yo. His palms are sweaty, knees weak, arms are heavy. There's vomit on his sweater already. Mom's spaghetti, he's nervous, but on the surface he looks calm and ready to drop bombs. But he keeps on forgetting what he wrote down. The whole crowd goes so loud, he opens his mouth, but the words won't come out. He's choking now, everybody's choking now. The clock's run out, time's up, over, plow. Snap back to reality, oh, there goes gravity. Oh, there goes rabbit, he choked, he's so mad, but he won't give up. He won't have it, he knows his whole back to these ropes. It don't matter, he's dope, he knows that, but he's broke. He's so stagnant, he knows when he goes back to this mobile home. That's when it's back to the lab again, yo. This old rhapsody, better go capture this moment and hope it don't do it. Lose his mouth in the music the moment you own it. You better never let it go. You only get one shot, do not miss your chance to blow.
Alright, once you have arrived at your apartment, you want to go inside.
Music, the moment you own it, you better never let it go. You only get one shot, do not miss your chance to blow this opportunity.
Now once you get into your apartment, you want to run up to your bedroom or wherever your bedroom is and go into your closet so that you can edit the outfit.
As we move toward a new world order, a normal life is boring, but superstardom's close to postmortem. It only grows harder, homie grows harder.
Once you get into your closet, I usually just mess around with the boots and the gloves. I don't do anything with the face. But basically just put on any boots, any gloves. As you can see, I did put on glasses, but I did remove them. And then once you have done that, you want to bring up your phone, go to the job list, and then hit square. And then it should ask if you want to leave, and you want to click yes. And then from here you should be either spawned in your apartment or outside. Usually it spawns you just outside, so you just gotta run back into your apartment. And if you did the glitch correctly, you should be able to have the outfit that you had in the new heist.
I was playing in the beginning, the mood all changed. I've been chewed up and spit out and booed off stage. But I kept rhyming and stepped right in the next cipher. Best believe somebody's paying the Pied Piper. All the pain inside amplified by the fact that I can't get by with my 9 to 5 and I can't.
Alright, once you have spawned into your apartment, you want to run upstairs or go to where your bedroom is, and you want to go into your closet so you can go ahead and save that outfit.
Even harder trying to feed and water my seed, plus see the thought I caught up between being a father and a prima donna.
And it's up to you guys if you want to you know, change the gloves or the shoes. I just leave it the way that it is, and then I just save it in my saved outfits just in case that I do mess up the outfit that I'm using it for, whatever. So I have the original to go off of.